The Honourable Member for Guelph.
Mr. Speaker, thanks to the persistence of the Government Operations Committee, we now know a little bit about what the OPP spent millions upon millions of federal tax dollars on for the G8 G20 conference. The only problem is that details representing items that, quote, number in the thousands, and which total almost $8.4 million have not been released. Minister of Public Works told this House, quote, the government will table all costs down to the penny of the G8 and G20 summits. Mr. Speaker, why did she break her word?
The Honourable Minister of Public Safety.
Well, Mr. Speaker, as the member opposite knows, the Ontario Provincial Police is making this information available. Mr. Speaker, as the Ontario Provincial Police stated, they expect to be under budget. Listen to what Superintendent Tim Charlebois of the OPP said at the Government Operations Committee. Quite frankly, our anticipated projections are that we will come in under budget.
Wow. Well, Member for Guelph.
Mr. Speaker, the Acting Commissioner said he won't release the details. The OPP alone spent twice as much on security as South Korea did for their entire G20 conference. The minister promised to document every penny, and yet the OPP says it's, quote, not possible to account for $8.4 million while seniors' poverty has increased by 25%. We know about the $1.2 million the OPP spent on hotels and resorts and the $25,000 on bug jackets. Is this undisclosed $8.4 million the real reason why Julian Fantino won't show up to debates or talk to the press in Vaughan?
Yeah. Honourable Minister of Public Safety.
Mr. Speaker, the truth is that when the Leader of the Opposition needed a candidate in Vaughan, he went to Julian Fantino first. When the Liberal Leader was turned down by Mr. Fantino and many others, he finally settled on Tony Genco. Mr. Fantino will be a welcome addition to the Conservative caucus on Monday.